With the help of his canine, the Decatur County deputy discovered drugs and lots of cash inside a car during a traffic stop. The deputy pulled over Robert Floyd, who has a revoked driver's license. That's when his canine alerted to Floyd's car. Once deputies looked inside, they found substances believed to be meth, marijuana, and steroids. They also found cash and drug paraphernalia.